So we are back from the World Championship of Super Mario Kart today. Today is battle mode all day. So we just started with the first match of the group stages. So it's going to be quite a bit of time until we get to the quarterfinals. But now we're determining the skill level, and then people get pitted against other people of similar skill level. So first we just play. Everyone plays people with every skill first. So here we have Juliana Lumiere, who's multiple time winner and probably favorite to win this year. At least favorite to make top 4. Playing against Didier Guémy, who I do not know. So it's probably gonna be a skill difference. From what I saw, the score is 2-0 in Julian's favor. Yeah, so 3-0. There's a chance the names are screens are messed up. But Julian's actually a player too. I'll be checking chat and answering any questions you have about the game, like character, item usage, rules, answer all of that. Whenever you're wondering something, don't hesitate. Is the microphone very low? Because I can absolutely fix that. Thanks for the feedback. For this match, match ends at the end of this track. There should be a 3-1 or 4-0. Then we have a short break before the next match. So this is how it is. Although this track can sometimes be very long. Oh well, as I say that, it ends 4-0. So according to the stream, this was 4-0 for DDA, but I'm going to venture a guess that it was actually the